perform multiple times, and they're always putting on a great show. You know, if you just said, you might get their name right, or at least one, or maybe three, if you said Matt.
That's true.
I don't know that I've ever known a band with that many people with the same name, but so there's Mike, Matt, Matt, and Matt. But together, they make a real fine band out of the Philly area. And I'm so happy to get to introduce them right here on the creekside at NEPA. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, this is Man Without a Horse. Without a horse. Woo.
Go for it.
shirt, the britches.
I'm working on my hat, but I don't care. I haven't had a meal since the fires went out.
Have flown.
guys a lot. It's old bell reed, so I don't care anymore. I don't know. Excuse me, as I said earlier. Boy, I love that song. All right, we're going to do one Leroy now. It's an original tune about a train crash that happened in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, where we're from. It's called Frankfort Junction. That old train been rolling down the track on the Northern City Railway. Suits up front in a cafe in the back. As I recall, it was a mermaid. New York City, the miles on down the line. Passing cars and on the freeway. Passing sands and at the fine and at the sun. Break the churches from the steam days. So you're rolling down the rocks, your speed in the dirt. On that fast train, we don't get another try. Politicians are just putting spin on the cash. Put the sand in your destination. So you're rolling and watch your speed go down. From that fast train, we go get another train. Michael Beaky on the banjo and the monitor up here.